I was expecting 2019 to be one of the worst years of my life. Yeah, you know, to be fair, it kind of started out that way. When you're faced against odds you don't think you'll overcome, it's hard to get your head back in the right place. You know, it's hard to find that euphoria you're looking for, that silver lining. I said it last year, keep your mind occupied and do the stuff you love with the people you love. It's never too late for you. When you're surrounded by happiness, you'll be happy, no matter what you have going on. You have to keep fighting, and you can't let the darkness drag you down. And you have to find who you really are, who you want to be. You know, it's difficult, I know, but you know, that's the journey. It's rare to find gold in the dust, but it is possible. This year turned out to be the best year of my life. It was the rude awakening I needed and, you know, the start to a better me. You just have to search for it. Yeah. I hope you enjoy.
Try to kill it, but it won't stop me now. Try to forget it, but it won't stop killing you. I'm running out of time. Yeah. Burning right, my living bridges. We build our past right, learning through future silence. This played out,
disconnected.
I've moved on,
I stressed out.
You're fucked up,
forgetting time.
My new job, and it's not right. You're dead wrong. What are we doing? Let's go home. There's no hope. It's all wrong. Let's go home. There's no hope. It's all wrong. And I got way too many questions just to try and get it right. Cause I can be the one to shrug it off. And I could be the reason that we stay up all night. To be someone, to be someone. Oh, we got just to try and get it right. But no one told you that this gon' work. Oh, no. And all I really want is you. No, all I really want is you. Or
try and find a way to get my head down.
Yeah.